10,000, but Mommy and Daddy always give me 15,000. They must be trying to put me on a budget or something.
My parents only gave me $5 today.
Yikes, sucks for you.
Please, can you buy me my lunch?
No, I don't think I will.
Oh, please, I'm so hungry.
Sorry, I can't help you.
You know what? You're gonna regret this. Okay, your total's 8,000?
Oh, I don't quite have enough.
Do you want me to just put it on hold for you?
No, I really wanted to get this bag today. My parents are gonna reload my balance tomorrow. Is it okay if I just pay for it then?
Yeah, sure, we can do that for you, babe.
Thank you. $5? No, this has to be an error or something.
If you don't have the money, you have to return the bag.
Well, about that, I kinda sorta already gave it away as a birthday present.
Okay, then you're getting arrested. Security?
Wait, what? Officer, there's been a mistake. I have a lot of money.
Yeah, sure. Just sign right here, okay?
I am not signing anything until I speak to my lawyer.
Oh, really?
Yes, and I know that I get one phone call.
What, you gonna call Mommy and Daddy to come save you?
Maybe.
You're something else, kid. Come on, follow me.
Hello?
Mommy, it's me.
Make it quick, darling. I'm at a photo shoot.
Mommy, I've been arrested.
What?
Yes, why did you and Daddy only give me $5 today?
$5? No, Daddy and I sent you 15K.
What? Then I don't know what happened, but can you guys come get me?
I'm in France right now, darling.
Okay, then what about Daddy?
Daddy is shooting a movie in Dubai.
Well, then what am I supposed to do?
Joanna, we need you.
Darling, I'll call you back.
Hello?
Hey, you got a visitor.
Mommy and Daddy finally came to get me.
Hi, remember me? I told you you'd regret not buying me that lunch.
You switched our bank accounts, didn't you?
Mm-hmm. I learned how to hack the system. It's something I've been working on for a very long time.
All of this because I wouldn't buy you a stupid lunch?
Not just that. You're a spoiled little brat who needed to be taught a lesson.
You don't know me.
Oh, but I do. I did my research on you. Your mommy is a model and your daddy is a movie star. But they both love their careers more than you.
That isn't true.
Oh, really? Then why aren't they here?
Give me back my money.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Thanks?
Just kidding.
Hey, you little—
Watch it. If you want to get out of here, you're gonna do exactly as I say. Now that you're out, for every task you do for me, I'll give you back $5.
But that'll take forever.
Exactly. Go clean my bathroom.
Yeah, no way.
All right, then. I guess I'm never switching our bank accounts back.
Okay, fine.
That's what I thought. Now get to scrubbing.
Okay, I'm all done.
Good. Here you go. It's kind of hot in here, so fan me with this.
Who do you think you are? Royalty or something?
Might as well be. Now do it.
Can I stop now?
Hey, what was that about? No complaining or you lose money.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Ugh! No, stop!
Darling, I'm so proud of you for getting your money back.
Yeah, but I realize I should be a little bit more generous with my money, since you guys do give me so much.
Darling, your daddy's movie got cancelled, so we're gonna have to cut back.
Oh, well then, how much am I gonna get now?
Well, you see...
My soulmate controls my hairstyle for the day, or my emotions? I might regret this, but I think I'm gonna go with emotions, because I really don't want him to mess up my hair. Good morning, Mother. Sweetie, I accidentally shrunk your favorite dress in the wash. You can let the dog wear it now.
But you love that dress. You're sure you're not mad?
No worries. I'm off to school.
Hey, so I kinda have this crush on you. Okay, your face is kinda scaring me a little.
Good, because I don't even know why you're talking to me in the first place.
You're right. I knew this was a bad idea. I'm just gonna go.
We have to evacuate. There's a fire.
Oh, you just need to relax. Everything's gonna be fine.
Mr. Smith, this one student refuses to run.
Hey, why aren't you running?
I can't really run right now. I'm much too calm for that.
Are you insane? Listen, this building is gonna... it's gonna come down on us. Come on, I'm taking you out of here.
Look, she's alive. Mr. Smith saved her.
What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, but my soulmate gave me the emotion of calmness.
What?
Girl, your soulmate almost got you killed.
Guys, can I talk to her alone for a sec?
Your soulmate almost got you killed.
Guys, can I talk to her alone for a sec?
Hey, girlie.
So, what did Mr. Smith want to talk to you about yesterday?
He just said that he couldn't help but feel like me almost dying in the school fire was his fault.
And then he just took off.
Well, that's kind of weird. You know what else is weird? I found out Mr. Smith is only 20 years old. Apparently he graduated early.
That's cool.
Yeah, and you've been stuck unhappy ever since you talked to him.
Her hamster passed away this morning,
and it hasn't even fazed her. She deserves to mourn for her hamster.
Now come to think of it, what if he was just hibernating and I buried him alive? I killed Chubsters.
Oh, hey, don't cry. What just happened? Her soulmate must have heard us talking and changed her emotion. You know who I saw walking by when we were talking?
Mr. Smith. No, you don't think that he's her...
soulmate? Yeah. You know what? Come with me. We're gonna go talk to him.
Mr. Smith? Sylvia, I don't know if you should do this.
Oh, hello, girls. What's up?
I know you're her soulmate.
You look like the girl from Zapota.
No, you look like the girl from Zapota.
Sweetheart, your battery's at 10%. Time to charge.
Okay, Mom. 5 more minutes.
Okay.
Patty cake. You're almost at 5%.
I'll be fine. Just 1 more minute.
Okay. You should really go charge now. Lacey? Lacey? Mrs. Stevens, she's not waking up.
No, her battery... Honey, please, please, please wake up.
She's charging.
Mommy?
Oh, she's alive. You almost died on me. I'll never let this happen again.
Mom, I'm going to school.
Do you have your...
Don't worry, I have my charger.
Actually, honey, you won't need that today. Because I made you this.
A bracelet?
Put it on. It's actually a portable charger. It's a new invention. You won't have to charge ever again.
Whoa, thanks, Mom.
Of course. Don't get it wet, okay, honey?
Okay.
How does she have so much energy? It's not fair.
It's because of that new bracelet she got.
I have an idea.
Hey, Lacey, you thirsty?
Whoa, you okay?
Oh, no. Hey, can I please use your...
What are you doing,
charger?
You took my battery life. How did you do that?
It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on, it's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date or like, eliminate them?
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my... soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No. No one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia.
Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home.
I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know how he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
Oh. That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait. Scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far. I need to get closer. Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark.
You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father. This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah, I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that... that...
Told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... 269.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh no, you need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me, I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Kay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe.
There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number. It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that.
Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate. Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that
the Pirate King had? Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now. What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
Well, soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son, I'll take the girl.
No!
William!
Where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her.
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Guards, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess. Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No. Leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch?
Sure.
You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to...
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for...
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
Mm.
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that?
Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at this school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh, don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie?
Great, now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is, I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh, okay, come here. No way! I just got $1 billion in my account! Now I wish for a horse. Nice! Now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error. You may only grant wishes for others.
Psst, Melanie!
Grayson? What are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson, just repeat after me. I wish-
I wish-
For Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
For Melanie not to be a genie anymore. Hey, I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh? I was thinking of doing this. That's what you get, creep. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks. I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't. It's what my dad would want.
You picked the prince, right?
Of course.
Good, because I'm not having you marry a pirate. They can't be trusted.
Dad was a pirate, and you married him.
We don't speak of your father. You know that. Marianne, why do you have the pirate's mark?
I don't know.
Girl, don't lie to me.
All right, fine. I picked the pirate, but I don't know why everyone is so afraid of them. They seem kind of cool.
I don't think I can be friends with you.
What? Why?
Because I'm not going to be associated with someone who wants to marry a pirate. They're dangerous, and now that you have that mark, they're going to come for you.
Mom, I'm home. Mom?
Hello. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak. We're looking for a girl with the pirate's mark. Take off that cloak.
I don't think that's...
The captain wasn't asking. I knew it. I could sense her mark. Take her to the ship, boys.
Yes, Captain.
Wait, what?
Welcome aboard the ship, the Blue Pearl. Legend says when you touch your soulmate, your mark will disappear. So let's see which one of us gets to marry you. Raise your sword if you think the girl is your soulmate. All right, make a line. Hello, miss. Let's see if it's me. But that's all of us.
What about him?
Father, do you think I could try?
I told you to stay below deck. Ignore my son. He's no pirate.
Wait, where'd you get that necklace?
My father.
Captain, doesn't that look just like the one that
the Pirate King had? Tell me, what is your father's name? You know what? I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess. I can already tell you're his daughter, which means you're the lost pirate princess.
My father was a pirate, but he wasn't a king.
Why do you speak of him in past tense?
Because he's dead.
Who told you that?
My mother.
I see. So she was the sea witch who took you away.
Don't call her that. She said she wanted to protect me from him.
No, your father wanted you to have a royal life. And she wanted you to have a normal one. At least that's what he told me.
Wait a minute. You knew my father?
Yes, we were great friends. Why don't I take you to him?
You would do that?
Of course. After all, you are royal blood.
Princess, you have to get off the ship. Right now.
What? Why?
Because my father lied to you. He's not taking you to see your father, him, and all the other crewmates. They're cursed. The only way to break the curse is to sacrifice a royal.
He wants to kill me.
I want to help you, but we have to jump off the ship.
Your mark, it's gone.
That means I'm your...
We're soulmates.
I don't even know your name.
Oh, right. My name is William. I have a canoe we can escape.
Not so fast. You take my son. I'll take the girl.
No!
William, where are we?
We're on Skull Island, Princess. In the exact spot we were all cursed.
How much of my blood do you need?
To break the curse, we need all of it.
Father, no!
You stay away from my daughter.
Dad?
I told you he was alive.
Take all of his crewmates into custody.
Turn around.
Wait, I was trying to help her.
No, wait. Spare him, please. That's my soulmate.
Guards, leave him.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Dad, I thought that you were dead. How did you find me?
I gave you that necklace for a reason, love. It's a tracker.
I see you chose to remain a princess.
Well, Marianne, would you still like to marry a pirate?
Yes.
How would you like to be married?
Veronica! Open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. Hop in there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count. Open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, open the door. Please, Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore? Please, can we-
open the door, please. Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared. I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count.
$2 million or a pencil. Who in their right mind would ever pick...
Tad, you're it.
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich, I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now, but instead I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil.
Today I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous, and everyone wanted my autograph. I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah, guys, she's over here!
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first!
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back? I'm just gonna erase everything. Whoa, it actually worked. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So, can I borrow it? You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever, this is why no one likes you.
Ugh! Let's see how popular she is after this. Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... A water bottle appeared in my hand. No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down. I don't feel like walking home today, so what if... Tom Holland picked me up from school today.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye. I better put this in my pocket. Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What? Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess with a really cute pink rose in your hand. See? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you-
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool! Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now or you're grounded.
Or I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it. Hey, this thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please. I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag. Hey.
Go away!
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want, and I'll write down whatever you say.
You'd do that? Can I write down stuff too?
Alright, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left. We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Air, that is not allowed.
Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated.
I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden?
Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish, because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What? Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am. My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear. Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work.
Are you kidding me? Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me? Don't be scared. Come on.
I just knocked somebody out. Or, I guess you did. Okay, yeah, I should probably go. Morning. I just wanted to say thank you for protecting me like that yesterday. So, I guess you can hear and see everything that I do? Well, guess I'll take that as a yes. Hey, would you stop that?
Hey, Mia.
Hi.
I like your dress.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have your snap?
Yeah, sure, it's...
Are you good?
Yeah, sorry about that. Why don't I just add you?
Okay, my username is... What the... Actually, never mind.
That was so embarrassing.
Moo!
Ow!
Oh, I barely even pushed...
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot! Did you just...
No, I...
Zip it! You are gonna pay for my dry cleaning!
Why are you so aggressive?
I'm just trying to look out for you.
Well, please tone it down, because you're gonna get me in trouble.
On my way. We're gonna party hard tonight.
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's...
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
Yes.
You will control your soulmate's hand with your mind. You will now be able to see and hear everything your soulmate does. Some things will be censored for privacy reasons.
Oh, that's a relief.
Are you ready to switch now?
Yes.
She's in control of me now? Great! Just don't do anything dirty. Ah! Jeez, I was just kidding!
Oh, this is so fun.
Ready for the concert?
I sure am.
Who is she? Oh, no, he doesn't.
Whoa!
You good?
Oh, I'm fine. Chill, this is my sister.
Whoops.
Damn, and I thought I was overprotective.
Sorry, I guess we both kind of are. Why do we have to switch back? Oh, please, just be anything but my hand. Seriously? Listen, I just got a new job, and I cannot have you messing it up for me, okay? Hi, welcome to Happy Burger. How may I take your order?
Get me a cheeseburger.
Okay, and would you like a side of fries with that?
No, no thank you. Hey, I said no fries.
I am so sorry, ma'am. Let me fix that for you right now. Jerk.
Excuse me, are you talking to me?
No, ma'am, not you. Here is your food, ma'am, and I am very sorry for the misunderstanding.
You should be fired.
How dare you?
No, ma'am, I am so sorry. That was not me.
I am gonna go speak to the manager, you weirdo.
No, ma'am, please wait.
Hand over your equipment.
Please, don't fire me.
Okay, maybe I won't if you, do me a little favor.
Let's see what sense you lose, honey. Touch? Oh, wow.
Does that mean that I can't feel pain?
Yep, it sure does.
Oh, this is gonna be the best day ever.
And then after that, I got so embarrassed that I...
Whoops.
You jerk, you hit her right in the head.
Hey, it's okay, I can't feel pain.
Oh. Really? Well, in that case, will you go to the blood drive with me? I'm really scared to go alone.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your arm. Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
Honey, wake up. You're all done. I got a little bit distracted, but you should be fine.
Mom, I'm feeling kind of lightheaded.
Oh, dear. Okay, honey, I'm taking you to get checked out.
Any discomfort here? And how many fingers now?
3.
I got your lab results, and I don't know how you didn't feel this.
I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt? Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But, honey, listen to the doctor.
How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped.
Oh, my.
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a... Come on, give me an X. Oh, no, no, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now. Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
our
it.
Our girl is a seeker. Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get $1 million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds.
Honey.
What?
You're sweating.
No.
You okay?
No, I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back. Ah, shit, I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No, you're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar, I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked her mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention, the game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But
hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh. Listen, you're about to get caught.
Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister...
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah. And from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
No,
I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you. You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis. That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million. Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hyder Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a Hyder?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid.
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying.
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow.
You probably glued it.
Don't lie about your future.
I'm not. It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention. Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on? Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that.
No more nonsense. But that's mine. As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything.
I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Marlena, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Her future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess.
I can't believe she's a princess. This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh, just rest.
I don't feel good.
I know, honey. It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes, how did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future. It changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know. That's right, I didn't. I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me.
My lost daughter has returned. This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.